And I'm asking progressive voters to actually vote for the Labour Party to achieve that, and then to vote number two for Fine Gael.
Stephen Donnelly, would you go in with these guys?
I'm told that Labour is the only party of the left in Europe that is asking the citizens of its country to vote for a right-wing Conservative government. It's an extraordinary ask of the Labour Party.